Chest discomfort that comes from a heart attack or the warnings of a heart attack doesn't necessarily feel the same way as the typical description of a heart attack with tightness in the chest going down the left arm. It can also feel like indigestion. It can also feel like somebody, like a tightness in the throat or an unusual feeling in the arms or between the shoulder blades. The safest thing to do if you get a new chest pain or a chest discomfort, like the ones I've described, is to seek immediate medical attention. The earlier that you get to medical attention when you begin to develop chest pain, the earlier we can administer treatments that can potentially save your life. Most of the reason for why people get cardiovascular disease is through genetics and aging, but a significant percentage of the cases of cardiovascular disease that we see are due to lifestyle factors, and they would include things like an unhealthy diet, not enough physical activity, not enough consumption of fruit and vegetables, smoking, the development of diabetes, and being overweight. The idea is moderation. So of course you can have a little bit of chocolate. My advice to people is to eat dark chocolate because it satisfies the cravings, which means you don't want to eat as much of it and you don't get as much exposure to sugar and cocoa butter, which are not as healthy for you.
Care to Share, brought to you by Budrum Private Hospital, because your health matters.